What's up, everyone? My name is Chris. I'm a public relations major. For a blog project for New Media Practice, I decided to focus upon the topic of professional versus amateur athletes. I felt this is important and relevant to myself because I've been involved with sports for as long as I can remember. I've always enjoyed playing them, and I've always enjoyed watching them on television, as I feel most people do. And I also just thought that this was an important topic because I feel it is a very important part of American culture in today's society, and as well as years ago, but I feel it's very important, even more so in today's culture. Some of the perspectives and aspects that I've come across as far as differences between amateur and professional athletes are obviously the salaries professional athletes earn. Amateur athletes aren't able to earn anything of that manner. Obviously, the skills required, the training, and obviously the time commitment. That is a huge part. As far as the salary goes, I kind of mentioned it earlier, amateur athletes aren't available or allowed to accept benefits of that manner, so that is a big difference there. Another thing that I talked about were skills. Obviously, professional athletes have more skill set than do amateur athletes, and that's why they're in the professional ranks. Time commitment, scholarship students or students in general obviously have to spend time in class and do work that is required. And as well as the training, professional athletes obviously have trained and have more time to train. A lot of this revolves around time. And the reason I wanted to bring this up for my blog is because I also want to see other people's perspectives on each of those aspects and just have a good discussion about what they feel their position is and how they feel it could be incorporated into professional and amateur sports. So I would encourage you to comment and get engaged.